All you people having trouble with FEMA, ask them for their authorization by Congress. Tell them if they can't prove that they are part of the government in accordance with Article 1, nope, not Section 1, Section 8, it lists the 19 agencies of government and no more. And FEMA is not part of it. So tell them they can get bent, and you're giving them their fucking food. You're bringing their water in, and don't allow FEMA to stop you. Read it for yourselves, fact checkers. There is no FEMA authorized by Congress.